Hey yo, little kitty, if you could even grow a beard, you would have something to talk about. You're mad at the man cause he is twice your age until selling you out. Now go back to recovery, you think that is where he belongs? How much time did it take to put a lyricist together to even write on this song? Kill Shock, yeah, probably took in the man a couple of hours steady in the studio writing a rap, never trying to cook, you ain't got any flour. Blackity Bauer, mask in your face, running the game, you keep running in place. Trying to make a name, you ain't got any space, and him is the coattails you're trying to chase. You're running on stage, wearing a white hoodie, yeah, and you got it from Target. Now you were the target, and Eminem's gonna be wiping his butt with your leftover carcass and pulling your man, but ha, yeah, Eminem's trying to show you an artist, you're looking like a chick, so they're gonna be asking if the drapes are matching the carpet. So turn off them dome lights and them bright lights, let's talk about it. Sick of those bright clothes and that auto-tune, so let's talk about it. You were the rap devil, then I am the Bible. Spitting the truth, bruh, and I wouldn't even say that I would call you my rival. You're the rap devil, he's the rap god, so take a look at the Bible and tell me who wins. This is the end, now what did you say? Let's break out the shovel. Oh, I'm just trying to level, trying to give you my point of view. You're trying to say your song is number one when Eminem's song didn't have to hit a page to get any views. I'm using your beats and like the only thing on the song that you're getting is right. Pick up the mic, trying to kill it on stage, but you were the opener, right? Now open your eyes and see what I'm saying. Never spoke any lies, you didn't think that I'm playing, but I know that I got it. Better go Super Saiyan, I'm killing this beat, but I know I ain't playing. I'm taking a leave, yeah, I'm thinking you are in a backseat. Oh god, I can't even stand waiting to see if you can even come back at me. Think that you got it? Oh, let's see what you wrote. Eminem is standing on Monopoly boards, bruh, and you ain't even passing a go. Pull out a pen and a pad and be ready to write your own page. You can't even pull your shirt off and talk about it, cause you ain't even the one that's been owning the stage. Yeah,
Eminem is like the boss man, and you're the one that's making the minimum wage. Better hit it like the 8 mile, bruh.
Start with you walking away. So turn off them dome lights and them bright lights, let's talk about it. Sick of those bright clothes and that auto-tune, so let's talk about it. You were the rap devil, then I am the Bible. Speaking the truth, bruh, and I wouldn't even say that I would call you my rival. Hold up, let me stop the beat, and I think I'm getting real bored with it. Just like your boy when he's taking stage and he ain't even on tour with it. Hi Coulson, I'm sorry, had to lay into you like you a lady, and taking the feeling out the locker like I am Davey, and messing with a rap never, I ain't even looking for no one to save me. This feeling is gravy, trying to lay the lyrics that I've been speaking in concrete so no one can faze me. That includes the devil of the devils who was trying to buy back that he's saving. To feed all his cravings, checked the point 5 years ago, should've bounced back while he's bringing a payment. I'm just saying. So turn off them dome lights and them bright lights, let's talk about it. Sick of those bright clothes and that auto-tune, so let's talk about it. You were the rap devil, then I am the Bible. Spitting the truth, bruh, and I wouldn't even say that I would call you my rival. I don't even need the rest of the beat, so I think you could save it. Play it back on my lyrics, bruh, because I think I just slayed it. Oh, let's talk about it.